And the hope of the resurrection is the hope we need to face death. You will either die before you want to die, or you'll watch all the people around you die. Those are your options. You will die before you want to die, or all the people you care about, you'll watch them die. And see, death is an enemy. It is an enemy that comes for every person. Death is an enemy that gets everybody. Everybody dies. But see, if Jesus rose from the dead, we know that death is not the last word in life.